My mouth is on fire from that last one.
Spicy foods, spicy topics. I'm your host, Bill Alantani.
Hi, welcome to episode 2 of Lost in the Hot Sauce. And today's guest will be Joey Foley, junior here at Loris and also a member of the Duhawk football team. Joey, how are we doing today?
Doing pretty good. I'm excited for this challenge, excited for to try the different hot sauces. So.
Yeah, how are you with spicy foods?
Not too well, so I gotta be better. I gotta be better for this.
All right, let's get into it. First sauce, we got a hot barbecue sauce, something a little simple to get us going. Let's dig in.
Let's do it. Not too bad.
Pretty tasty.
Not too much spice.
First question, how did you end up here at Loris?
I ended up here, well, my brother's actually fifth year senior here, so I was pretty familiar with it. I got in contact with some of the coaches for the football team and came on a couple visits, and right away I knew when I stepped on campus that I liked it, and this is where I wanted to be, so.
Have you enjoyed it so far?
Oh yeah, yeah. I tell everybody when they ask that I wouldn't pick any other college if I could redo it, so.
That's awesome. Let's move on to the next sauce. For our next sauce, we got spicy garlic, a personal favorite of EJ Greenberg's in the back room over there. Let's give it a go.
All right. This one definitely has some more spice to it.
Mm-hmm. Don't think I'll get used to that one.
Mm-mm.
All right, so with my next question is, what does it mean to you, your family, that you're able to play football alongside your brother at the same college?
Oh, yeah, it's actually really cool. It's cool being able to look over and seeing your brother on the field. And then for my family, they all love it. Game days, everyone, from my grandpa, my aunts, my uncles, mom, they all love coming up, tailgating, and watching us play. I know they really enjoy it too, so.
Third sauce, we got Asian Zing, you know, a little teriyaki action going on.
This one looks spicy.
Let's go.
Mm. That's got a good taste to it, though.
Yeah, it's sweet. I like that one.
Yeah, I think that's the best one so far.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we know Joey Foley on the gridiron. What do you like off the field? With some hobbies or anything?
Yeah, I love playing sports. I love doing basketball. I know we play some pickup basketball. It's probably my favorite thing to do. But other than that, I'm just a pretty outgoing guy, pretty easy to get along with, and just like hanging out with friends and just having a good time.
All right. This is where the heat picks up a little bit. We got Caribbean jerk.
All right. Let's do it. Oh. That one's spicy.
Gotta bring in the water here. Say you had a recruit over. How would you recruit them over to Loris to come over here?
If I could recruit someone to come over to Loris, I would just basically tell probably my experience and just explain to them like what I've been through and what and how much I really like it and enjoy it. I think between sports there's a good atmosphere, but then with the classroom also I think there's great professors. I think there's great opportunities here for Loris, different extracurriculars that you can do here. So just really letting them understand how Loris is and the aspects of it, and I think it'd be a good recruiting tale.
Yeah, sure. We got Megan Papanero. A little scared, not gonna lie.
All right.
Let's go.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my mouth's on fire.
Yep. Holy cow.
Yeah, that one was tough.
All right, so for my last question is, what's one thing you can't live without?
One thing I can't live without. That's a tough one. I'd probably say my car.
Oh, yeah.
My car is, I was just thinking about it earlier, it's definitely my favorite purchase that I made because I'm always using it and it makes it a lot more convenient, especially around here. So, my car.
Can't hate a car.
Yep.
All right, this has been episode 2 of Lost in the Hot Sauce. Thank you, Joey, for coming out on the show.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
It was a great time. Make sure to catch the rest of the shows along with the rest of the Doom Media segment. Have a good day.